Today I'm going to start a different subject. I know it might be a little bit intimate, let's say it that way, but I have had a few people that have asked me that. As you know, the summer is soon ending and autumn will be coming, and winter, where you will be wearing a lot of hot pullovers and woolen things and jackets and coats over that, and it's going to be hot and sweaty, especially if you're in the underground, the metro, or in buses and running from one place to the other, also in lifts stuck in places where there's a lot of people and everyone's just, well, damp in one way or another through the weather. For that reason, I'm going to give you a small presentation on how to prevent underarm odor and especially excessive sweating underneath hot clothes and what you can do to prevent that. So here will be the presentation.
There's two things I know for sure. She was sent here from heaven and she's daddy's little girl. As I drop to my knees by her bed, she talks to Jesus, and I close my eyes, and I thank God for all of the joy in my life. Oh, but most of all, for butterfly kisses after bedtime prayer, sticking little white flowers all beside the pony, daddy, it's my first ride. I know the cake looks funny, daddy, but I sure tried. Oh, with all that I've done wrong, I must have done something right.
And before I go, I wanted to ask you, how do you like this look? Please rate and tell me. Maybe I'll show you how to do it in the next video. Bye!